Hey everyone, welcome back for another video. I just spent the last 9 days in Texas. I'm working my way back home, and I am going to stop off at the Farm Progress Show in Decatur, Illinois. This is my first time coming here where I'm not actually working for a company. I'm just going to be a spectator, so this should be fun. I'm looking forward to it. Let's take a look at the show.
I left Waco, Texas on Tuesday at 1 p.m. in the afternoon. I made it to West Memphis, Arkansas that night. I got up at 3:30, got on the road, and made it up here to the Farm Progress Show around 10 a.m. on Wednesday. I have no particular schedule today. I'm just going to walk around the show, check out the machinery, make it out to the corn harvest demos, and let's just see who I run into. While walking into the show, I saw a guy with a camera with a big microphone on it, got to talking to him. Here, it was YouTuber, goes by a trippy farmer. Andy is his name. He's out of Illinois. I've heard of him before, never met him, didn't even know what he looked like. He introduced himself, so we talked for a bit. I met up with him later on in the show that day. There was actually quite a few farm YouTubers at the show here today. Of course, I know a lot of them. There's a few I didn't know. So Welker Farms was here, Millennial Farmer, Brian's Farming Videos, Hartung Family Farms, Peterson Farm Brothers, Michigan Farm Photos. I talked to all of those, and then I met Larson Farms, I met Laura Farms, and I met Ivor Farms on YouTube. All pretty nice people. I know there were some others here at the show. I just either did not run into them, didn't see them to get to talk to them. And of course, I ran into quite a few people that knew who I was. So it's always good when you get to meet your fans and talk about some of the videos you did in the past. But hey, here's a few shots. We'll walk around the show, check out some of the machinery, and we're going to head out to the corn harvest demo, see some of the combines, tractors, and grain carts in action.
Which is at 36,000, just because of canopy, right?
How about that, a 62-foot wide draper head? It's 11 a.m. and it is time for the corn harvest demos. Thank you.
there's another small fall at a time, or a large still migration.
Out in the field demo area, Case International had a ride and drive area for people to get in here and try out the new model 715 quad track. And there was a lot of people checking out the Nexact Combine. It's hard to get just a good picture of the entire thing, but I will come back later on in the video and you'll get a better look at it. And of course, I had to stop by and pose with Farm Fit Mama. The tillage demo started at 2 p.m. and they were in the same field that was harvested that morning.
Okay, well,
Mike, wait, Mike, are you gonna put your thumb? Are you gonna put your thumbnail on that thing too?
I'm gonna title the video, I Met Laura Farms.
That'll get you 200. That'll get you 200,000 easy.
Alright, let's go. I'm ready.
You guys want a steel cold sign?
Hey, I'll race,
I think we actually
Yeah, let's race.
Let's race.
Oh, we should steel cold sign and take a look.
After all that, we found the Nexa combine. We're gonna go check it out.
Now, what the heck do you have going on over here, huh?
You haven't seen this thing yet?
I mean,
it's like a half a gleaner, two half a gleaners. It's pretty deep.
And here it is, I finally got the opportunity to take a picture with nobody in front of the Nexat combine. And of course, I also got a picture in front of the new Big Bud tractor.
We got everybody, we even got Salford 10.
And that's going to do it for my visit to the 2023 Farm Progress Show in Decatur, Illinois. Had a pretty good day here. Got to meet a lot of great people, see a lot of great things. And after the show, Salford put on a little get-together. A lot of us farm YouTubers and so forth got together. They fed us dinner, had some drinks, and then we walked around the show, checked out a couple things that we did not get to see. Overall, just a solid day. Anyways, give this video that thumbs up if you would. Feel free to comment below. If you're new to my channel, I'd really appreciate it if you go down there and hit subscribe. And if you want to see more of what I'm doing, you can follow me along on Instagram, Facebook, and TikTok at Farmhand Mike. As always, thank you for watching and supporting my social media.